back to the craps pit. We've already discussed positions, but we're gonna take it one step further. In previous videos, we've discussed the fact if the best positions for, if you're right-handed, you should be at stick left, and it's all about 90 degree angles. So there's a come out seven, look at that. I am, if you notice right here, right-handed at stick left. Oh, Pablo had to show that seven. It was, to tell you the truth, it was an off-axis seven, but it was still a come out natural. That's okay. If you know, I'm, as previous videos, I'm 90 degrees to the table, and I'm also 90 degrees to the back wall, which makes perfectly good sense. Now, if you want to change positions, if your stick left position is not open and you are right-handed, well, what you can do is say stick right position is open, okay, get my dice back, and as we've discussed before, now I'm right-handed and I like to shoot from stick right, and this is what my position looks like, and it is a little awkward. You want to be up here as far as possible so you get squared up to the table, and if you notice, my left hand is up here on the rail. And my body posture now has, my weight has distributed all the way onto my right leg, right foot. And it's a little awkward to do this for some people, okay? So there's, look at, there's an on-axis seven, Pablo. Show that one. There you go, 3-4, come out natural. Hoo-hoo, we need to go to the casino this morning. So, if you wish to get 90 degrees to the table with your body and 90 degrees to the back wall, simply be a little ambidextrous and use your left hand. Now you can notice I'm nice and parallel to the table. Come back about the center of your body and one forward motion straight down. There's another seven. You're not going to believe this, but that's an off-axis seven, but it's a come out seven, seven for sevens. But look at the dice. It was a much softer throw. The dice are much closer to the back wall now. So it actually, if you use your opposite hand to throw with from the opposite position, your dice are going to have a much softer throw. So you may want to practice that, and we recommend that, but it takes a little dexterity, you know, to work on. So you know, just on the table or whatever, when you're watching TV, grab the dice with your opposite hand, make it work so you get comfortable with it, so when you get to the casino, you're not going to have a problem, and you'll notice it's a much, much softer throw. Okay, so that'll be it. I'm using the opposite hand, and let's see. We'll see you in the next video.